channel is what you watching. Welcome aboard. Now got some new news for you concerning Iron Mike Tyson, and he's all beaming with confidence and saying he is ready. He speaks about the condition he went through when he lost half of the blood in his body, and he says he almost died, but he says fans shouldn't be concerned about him fighting at 58 because he's going to be okay. Well, there's been an uneasy feeling about Mike Tyson coming out of a two-decade-long retirement to fight Jake Paul at the age of 58, because this is going to be a professional bout. So don't get confused when I say 20, well, two-decade long retirement. You might get confused because he fought in 2020 with Roy Jones Jr. Don't get confused with that. This is a professional bout. They're going to be fighting with Jake Paul, not like the exhibition kind that they fought with Roy Jones Jr. Now, the baddest man on the planet wants the fans to rest easy, but so many fans are scared, and you can all remember that he got a scary ulcer flare-up, and that led to the postponement of this fight on the date it was originally planned, that is July 20th. And that's how we ended up getting this fight to November 15th, which is tomorrow. Now, on Friday, the fight will finally hit the road at the AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas, on Netflix, with custom rules, 8 2-minute rounds, and that is with 14-ounce gloves. Thank you very much for being concerned, but I am fighting, and I am going to be okay, Tyson told reporters in an interview. What I am worried about, there is nothing I can't think of or nothing that I am contemplating. I was born to do this. I was built for this stuff. I was born to sell out stadiums. This is what I always wanted to do my entire life. Tyson, 50 fights, 6 losses, 44 knockouts, once the youngest heavyweight champion of all time, last fought professionally in 2005 and retired after getting knocked out by journeyman Kevin McBride. Times change, Tyson said. I was a different person then. I was using narcotics and alcohol back then. I'm not that person anymore. I see a better picture of myself. I see light. I see the world from a different perspective now. It's time for me to come back. I did the Roy Jones exhibition, and now I want to fight again. Cass DiBato would be so happy that I am doing this and proving to the world that age is nothing but a number. Tyson tasked himself to test his titanium spirit against the YouTuber turned knockout artist Paul, who is now at 10 fights, 1 loss, 7 knockouts after putting the content creator on his undercard during the Jones event in 2020. Iron Mike warned the 27-year-old to take the fight very seriously. He's good enough to get to the level to fight me, said Tyson. My intentions are going or are to go in there, fight hard and hurt him. One of the most devastating knockout artists in boxing history promised an electric fight for as long as it lasts. I am coming out in the first round like a rocket, said Tyson. I'm going the distance every day in the gym. I'm prepared. I'm in condition. That is Mike Tyson. But we all know that Tyson suffered a medical incident on a cross-country flight on May 27th, forcing the originally planned date of his July 20th fight against Jake Paul to be postponed. It was rescheduled to November 15th, days after the ordeal due to what was described as the time as an ulcer flare-up. New details have emerged from the scary episode. I'll give you that in this episode of the video. And Tyson explained that I was in the bathroom throwing up blood. The 58-year-old Tyson told New York Magazine, I asked the doctor, am I going to die? He said, we have options. I couldn't believe it. I had like 8 blood transfusions. The doctor said I lost half my blood. I almost died. I lost 25 pounds in 11 days. Couldn't eat, only liquids every time I went to the bathroom. It smelled like tar. Didn't even smell like shit anymore. And it was disgusting. It threw me off when I continued training. All my coordination, stamina, everything was hectic getting back. I was picked already. I could have fought him that day. Now I got to start from scratch. I just don't give up. I'm an asshole. Sometimes I'm a dick. If I haven't outlived my enemies, I've turned them into my friends. Tyson further detailed the incident of his 2.5-inch ulcer during the Netflix documentary Countdown, Paul vs. Tyson. Tyson, once the youngest heavyweight champion of the world, will be fighting professionally for the first time since retiring in 2005 with a record of 50 wins and 6 losses. Jake Paul, 27, has fought professionally 11 times and has only 1 loss over his 5-year career. That's what's up, but it's all about the Mike Tyson versus Jake Paul fight. It's going to be happening tomorrow and it's all buzzing. Many fans have been worried about the health of Mike Tyson because of what he went through in May. And it's all still okay on his side, because he says he's okay. Fans shouldn't get worried of him going into that squared circle most 2 decades after his last professional fight in 2005. What do you think of Mike Tyson assuring fans that, he almost lost his life because of losing too much blood, but he's okay, even at 58, and he says that Cass D'Amato, the guy that first trained him, would be happy for him if he was around, because he's proving that age is just a number. Well, place your comment in the comment section below and please tell us what you think about all this. I sign out. Peace.